Just keeping an eye on the clock here. I can only see about the last 4 seconds of the clock, so we'll just wait. The drivers will probably be the ones that will give us the best idea of how this will pan out. Unlimited outboard. You'd expect the two tunnel boats to be the speediest on the course, but you never know in these races. Daniel Cook's very good at these starts, as we saw in his first race. Chile gets on it pretty hard here. Let's see, we're waiting for the clock to go through. And that's a legal start from everybody there. Oh, Daniel Cook, we're in place. He's going through again. Great start from him as they fall right out into turn number one. Throw a blanket over this field as they go in. The two turtle boats on the inside there. Pizzaria and Sam Lucas now exit turn number one. In P1 and P2, Sammy Lucas around about two boat lengths in front now. Down the first shoot, Daniel Cook leading out of the Moto Holes back to Andrew Chilvers. Then it's Hayden in beyond the money, and we've got Matty Kelly out the back door there at the moment in the mellow yellow. Sam Lucas with plenty of pace in the armoury now as he flies down the front chute back to Pizzaria in the Crazy Duck. This is going to be a good battle between Daniel Cook and Andrew Childer in the Pepperoni Playboy and the Carnage respectively. And this is a good battle too for final place honours between On the Money and Mellow Yellow. Majolski, he runs very wide there. Matty Kelly had to take a little bit of evasive action. He's hooked the boat too. Matt Kelly just goes on out of view and chops to the outside and gets on it. Sammy Lucas leading the pack, but the real battle is here for last place at the moment. As Hayden Scheinberg in that On the Money boat down the back straight away. He's battling that boat a little bit. Matty Kelly gets a bit of a break on him as he has to back out of it. The other battle going on the course is Andrew Chalmers and Daniel Cook. Pepperoni Playboy and Carnage, a great battle between these two, the two boats. The tunnel deck and the open cockpit version of the pretty much the same boat. So battles going on everywhere here at the moment. The yellow flag comes out to Sammy Lucas. Pizzaro is still in on the second nicely. Chilvers pokes his nose up in the third place over Cook now. This is going to be an interesting one to watch as they come down in the bottom turn. Cook runs that tight line and gets a little bit of the yoke, gets a bit of that back, goes back up in the third. Chilly now pushing hard. He's got a little bit of pace on the Pepperoni Playboy down the front straight, but Daniel Cook running that tight line on pole position, that's helping him at the moment. Big yellow ride there for On the Money. Checkered flag comes out, Sammy Lucas takes the win. And Mellow Yellow set off on his last lap. Pizzaria, second place in the Crazy Duck Racing. Wonder if Lucas knows that he's got the checkered flag. I think he will. Well, his crew chief will tell him he has. Looks like Chile now. This is going to be the battle to the line. It's going to be tight, but it's going to be Andrew Chile. This is for third place. And bragging rights in the mono, his first mono home. Is Andrew Chilvers just over Daniel Cook. And Matt Kelly's done a good job. He's got over the top of Hayden Majolski. Hayden had a little bit of a wild ride there down in the bottom turn. He started out with a nice neutral trim angle in that boat, but then he got overexcited and the boat was all out of the shop. He comes through on the money, completes the course. Next category up will be our juniors. Juniors A, boats we'll be looking for will be Fat Chance, Flat Out, Epic Junior, and APBA JC.